Ronny Rosenthal was the unlikely hero in Tottenham's FA Cup fifth-round replay against Southampton. Having already brought Spurs back into the match at the Dell with two second-half goals, in extra time, Ronny Rosenthal saved his best for the goal that brought his hat-trick. In a game that was undoubtedly his highlight for Tottenham, it was the platform for a remarkable turnaround, which saw the away team run out 6-2 winners.